Okay, so here's our function right now. Our sprites are not set with animation, so that's what we're going to do first. So we're going to set the cake first. And we're going to look at all the ones. Oh, I see the cake's there. That looks good. We're going to do the same thing with player and enemies. Now we have two more to set. Then these are ladybugs. We can see that they're not in the exact right spot, but we're going to worry about that later. That is bubble two. We set up all of our animations.